Tradition of the show. It's episode 18A. It's 7:24 a.m. I like to get up at 7 and make breakfast quickly. And then I sit down at my computer and work till around 8, then I go and shower. And I spend a long time in the shower. I usually read. I sit on the toilet and read. I make a list every day. Kind of cryptic things of projects that I want to get work done on. It's usually too much. It's very difficult to get everything done on the list. I rarely finish the whole list. The background of these lists, they're image macros. I always Google something weird that involves the word legs or leg. In this case, I just googled legs 11. I like to find a picture of legs, some sort of picture of legs, and use that as the background for the rectangular image macro. I usually put it in Photoshop as the background and then invert it. In this case, I am inverting it and also flipping it. So that is, I'm turning it so counterclockwise, rotating. These are rainbow mannequin legs. They appear to be. And then I invert it with the Control I command to, in this case, didn't do much because it just inverted to the complementary colors of the rainbow, so it doesn't look very weird. But it's okay. I'm gonna read it for you in 1 second, but I'm just gonna tweak it a little bit with the curves command and image control. I wanna make it darker in spots and lighter in others. I don't think I'd be able to explain to you what this thing is actually doing. It seems like a crazy command. Like it just kind of fucks up this shit. I'm pretty okay with how that looks. I should have changed the color of some things. This is probably not, to spend 5 minutes on this, I can't say it's very good, but I'll run it down for you. The list has 8 things. First thing says EB book continue. That's Elephant Bear. It's a project that I'm at the same time, I feel like I have a lot to do, but then I know I have a lot of work to do. I'm currently working on organizing the table. I have a loose file of many image macros and poems that don't have a home, so they're going in this book. And I want to design the book in a very interesting way, so I have several Photoshop files, and I'm just organizing a table of contents that is also not a typical table of contents and how it's organized, so it takes a little bit more thought. The next thing on the list is Pod 18 Plus or Minus Sweet F. Sweet F is the song I'm currently trying to finish on the 40th record. I did a little bit of that last night. Pod 18 means a podcast. 18 and I have to get together the sets that my two friends who helped record that with me have sent me MP3s and ideas. I have to kind of curate these ideas and put them in a more working order. The next thing on the list is ink working? ? That just means I bought ink for this printer here, and I had this, and it didn't work when I set it up to my laptop. The printer wasn't reading it. But I have a PC desktop that I refurbished. I'm going to try and see if the printer will work with the ink. If not, I think I might try and send the ink back. It's $20 for the ink. The next one on the list is JHLS, Get to 6K. I've been struggling with this. This is the novel Jacob's Holocaust Love Story. I really want to do better at that and finish that novel. I think that's important. Next one says Daily EPs Do 2. I didn't do one yesterday because I was catching up from the week before. So I have a decent amount of work. I'm sorry, I got sidetracked here. I'm actually going to start the process for how I do that, which is 70 to 80% based on chance operations. The rest is based on decisions that I make. This isn't typically how one creates a chance project, but I like using it as a starting point. Maybe that's lazy, and maybe that it's not. I like that it's grounded in this thing that I, I only have a certain amount of control over the choices. I like that. The two phrases that I'm going to use to plug into both the Freesound Project website and the Google image to get the cover art are Cuckoo Honey. Cuckoo Honey. C-U-C-K-O-O, honey. And Recent Hypocrisy. Both of these turned out pretty good results. So now I'm in the process of downloading I'm downloading MP3s and WAVs and AAF files and sound files. It's fine. I'm fine. It's not glamorous. It's methodical. It's a bit fucked. I've decided that I'm only doing 100 of these daily EPs recordings. Because I've come to loathe the entire process. I really have. I loathe this right now, doing this right now. And that's not good. You shouldn't. I think that there's something to that in some way, in a weird way. But it's also not good. I would worry about the dead air here if I thought anyone listened to this show. I'm pretty sure no one does. In talking about doing projects that are futile, this takes the cake, as they say. This really seems to take the cake. I have to say. Yeah, I think it does. If I really concentrate, and my computer isn't being slow, I can typically record one of these in a half hour. If I do two at once, as I'm doing now, probably two in 45 minutes. So I probably won't be able to finish them in time before I leave today, before I have to leave the house to go to work. But that's okay, I can finish them at work. My computer is being slow right now, and it's being pissing me off how slow it's been lately. I feel that I'm just better than it. I don't look at the obvious reasons, which is that my hard drive is too full and it's possibly slowing it. Or that I have about a zillion tabs open in Chrome. These are logical reasons for why someone's computer would be slow. Okay. What do you want, you know? I got nothing. No answer for that. No, I don't know what to respond to. So this becomes very tedious when it's acting like this, because I'm ready to work. My brain's ready to fire on a level. This is just clearly not capable of. And that's frustrating to me. It really is. Back with the second segment of episode 18A. Stay tuned.